longer than a bar soap, and I'm the dirtiest thing in sight. Matter of fact, bring out the girls and let's have a mud fight.
In WWE,
you're not going to see much technicality or many holds. This is just a straight-up fight.
Big forearm.
Big boot.
Bang! Vicious boot.
Coming his way.
Every form of offense Eric attempts is being neutralized.
Here comes the throwback.
Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Time the last run.
one after the other.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Dodges.
He's gonna have to tap out, and he does. It's over, all in a nice run. Here is your winner, Travis Matthew.
Isolating the foot. The foot DDT.
Oh, kick connects. Strikes with a kick.
Look out.
Tombstone pile driver.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
We all want to go big this evening.
Big E, you ready to throw down here tonight?
The following contest is a triple threat, falls count anywhere match. It is for the WWE prestigious global heavyweight championship. Introducing the challenger from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285. Introducing the champion from Manhattan, New York, weighing in at 201 pounds. He is the WWE prestigious global heavyweight champion, Handsome Hulk.
Remember, guys, the title's on the line here in this Desire and resolve will be tested tonight, all for the right to claim the championship.
Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent, but on nights like this in a no disqualification match, it's clear that creativity and imagination are equally important.
There's no doubt about it, Michael. If you can imagine a weapon, see an object, or recruit an ally, you can change the course of this match in a heartbeat.
If you can dream it, you can do it. So we'll see who can dream the biggest here. Right in the breadbasket. Oh, man, check out this power.
He's got the shoulders down.
Oh, come on. What is he thinking? You had him down where you wanted.
Oh, clothesline. Oh, running slap.
That's just insulting.
Kane is losing grip on this match right now.
Kane has to turn this around and quick.
Corey, how do you mentally prepare for something like a Falls Count Anywhere match?
You have to be ready to adapt. Wherever your opponent takes the fight, you must be ready to follow. So expect the unexpected and have a plan in your back pocket for any situation.
Incoming!
Nice amateur takedown.
All the way over.
Just mounted with punches. And not...
Fighting back by the counter.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Got it down with force.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Oh, and a wicked clothesline.
Bloody mess now.
Arcane counters.
Oh man, check out this power.
For wear now.
Placed into the corner.
Coquina clutch.
Coquina clutches in. Time to go night night.
Oh no, this is not a tap out.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating.
Big E
right
has
now.
Been eliminated.
Close on the back of the neck.
Keeps him away. Catches a punch.
On a claw. There's the claw. This could be it. He's able to find enough grip to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here.
Yeah, he must have thought this was his entrance music.
I don't think he's made a mistake here, Saxton.
Well, what makes a Falls Count Anywhere match so unique?
One of the things people forget is that stamina and creativity are just as important as technique in a Falls Count Anywhere match. No count out or disqualification. So if you can think of it, you can do it. And you'd better have stamina because you're going to be all over the arena withstanding all sorts of attacks from your opponent.
That's one of the reasons the WWE Universe loves these matches so much. Their favorite superstar might end up in their lap.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Big kick right to the gut.
And this match will head back to the ring. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Dropkick hits the mark. Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now. Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Athletic dive from Ricochet.
He's taking some good hits.
Falls Count Anywhere matches are uniquely demanding. He should know that. Now, trampling the opposition. Kick lands.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. What's he hoping to find down there?
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Boom! Ooh.
This offense causing Ricochet to wind down.
Ricochet has to find energy fast.
Got the knees up just in time.
Oh, what a kick.
Able to get out of the way.
Nakamura was ready for that one.
Caught the leg.
He gets out of the way.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it. He's struggling a bit here.
Falls Count Anywhere matches are absolutely no joke. And they're showing us that firsthand right now.
First up top.
Ricochet is a moving target.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Setting him up. Got the head scissors on.
Sharp elbow.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Ouch. Boom. If at first you don't succeed.
Vicious knee to the body.
Axe kick.
Oh, weakening the leg here.
Hits the drop kick. Kinshasa. Nothing Ricochet can do now.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
we've got some company, and he's not gonna want to wait to get things going.
They clearly weren't expecting this, and that's what makes it so sweet.
The bell is rung, and you can feel the excitement in the air. The WWE Universe has been eagerly awaiting this match.
Well, with the Universal Championship up for grabs, history will be written here tonight. So you know we're seeing these competitors at their very best.
Ali with a skillful reversal.
Running Hurricane Rana!
Fantastic.
Saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense, so be creative.
Nice Russian leg sweep.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Ali caught by surprise.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Super kick!
Ow! Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
He knew he'd get hurt. In a match like this, you can't avoid it.
Got it scouted. Oh, blow to the breadbasket. Shifts it back onto him. Look at this, going counter for counter.
Super kick!
The sky!
450 cats! Cover! There's two! Just after two!
Wow!
What a reversal by Reigns!
Oh no!
Look at a torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man. Reigns heads up, this is gonna be good. Oh, what a counter. Thrust right to the throat.
The man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Stomping. Ouch.
The big dog had that scouted.
Saw it was coming from Ali.
Mustafa Ali dodges.
Oh, what a punch. He reverses it. It's not embarrassing. Look at Ashley, let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Drop kick. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Mustafa Ali. 50 cats. Looking for the victory. Two. Tonight, he enters a new stage of his career. He's a player.
Mustafa Ali!
is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the WWE.
Guess what?
What?
It's Falls Time!
I knew you were going to say that, Michael.
Forget it.
Piercing the throat.
Point overhand shot. Sasha finds a counter. And another just non-stop aggression.
Corey, what can a superstar do if they find themselves playing defense in this match?
You gotta find a way to create separation and buy yourself some time. Collect yourself. Otherwise, the beating will continue.
It's a battlefield out there, and you have to navigate around the landmines.
Find a way to get out of this.
Are you kidding?
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
From the top.
The challenger's looking shaken. She can still turn it around by taking this fight wherever she wants it.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Position to be caught in here.
Big slam. Really just landed in. Banks had that well scouted.
What a shot. That'll fillet your chest. Oof, that'll leave a mark. And she's a step ahead of Banks. Turned that one around.
She avoids the contact.
Double stomp flattens the opponent.
The boss averts the attack.
The challenger is in some big trouble. She's been on the bad end of a beating.
Oh, here it comes.
Down with a powerbomb. The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
The champ easily stopping the count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Down across the neck. Big reversal against the boss.
Around the waist.
Power. Spine buster.
She's trying one more time.
Power. Can't be. Will the rain continue?
Cover.
Women's Global Heavyweight Champion.